Keep them busy, Leon. I can't leave empty-handed. Hope there's a lead on Louise here. At least their holy book looks interesting. Can't leave empty-handed. This could use some cleaning. What have we here? Fly, my pretty. I bet they took him here. Still after me, huh?
Got some way.
Looks like I gave them the slip.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Thank you.
can feel it. You're the type that gets things done.
Got something. Locked. Must be the big guys.
Take a look. Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. I'll buy almost anything. Well done, stranger. Good as new. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We'll have hope to see you again. Soon, stranger.
He's down here. Not good. Not a soul in sight. Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency? That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Thank you. bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis. Fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I've absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
Some new items in stock. Welcome. I got something new for you. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Will that suit yourself, stranger? Welcome, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosity? Heh, a wise choice. I'll keep... But look out for... Welcome! Ruby's... Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. A thank... Do check out my wares again soon.
Ah!
asshole!
Here we go. I don't need it that bad. My, you are a popular one, Luis.
Thank you.
stay down. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. Probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there's someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the amber.
I'll let Leon know. Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
I want to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. The stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food? Guess we'll find out.
Mata!
Ada, they're here!
Oh, of course they are. Understood. I was afraid of that.
What?
A clean strike. Yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out the next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine.
Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the Ember. Wish me luck. Where we parked. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first bindery. Raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Gossip. Ways. Perfect for a professional like you. So, welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. You're valuable. A deal. Don't get yourself... killed now.
Elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon.